Good afternoon. Welcome to easyline. This is our 45 minute class. For the over 50s, it's an easy circuit class, so you don't need any weights. Please make sure you are fit and well to train, you have clearance from your GP, and you are aware that exercise can cause injury. If you're working with an injury, work within your range. We've got PPL-free music playing in the background, and we are good to go. I'll wait for a few of you to come online. Just had a nice cup of tea. It's actually so much nicer having a sleep in today like I did. Ready to rock and roll. How's it, Lorraine? Hey, Lyndon, Al, Betty, who have I missed? Annette and Colin. It's good. Right, let's go. So if you've got weights and you want to use weights, you can. Put the timer on. We've got 16 rounds, 50 seconds of station, 10 second recovery. You can jog it if you want. I am just warming up the shoulders. Gonna open up the hip flexors. Who we got joining? Annette, Betty. Afternoon. All right, jog it up. Sean's back from a walk. He said it was nice and warm out there today. Not sure I believe him, because it looks quite cold still and windy. I think it's just because there's no more snow. Oh, my ankles, roll those. I need to kick my ankle. Right, so the next one is straight into a stretch, calf stretches. If you've got a wall, you can push against it. Stretch into the back calf. Good. If you don't have a wall, you can literally just pop the toes in front of the heels and straight leg. So watch, you're not feeling it in the hip flexor, you want to feel it in the calf. And you can alternate. I'm going to do the first round here and the second round I'm going to do against the wall. Like that. I like just nice stretches. We're gonna pop in. Kind of pop in. Ooh, it's nice. Right, we're going into the next move, which is a kettlebell swing. So I'm doing it without a bell. You're gonna lock your hands, push the shoulders back and down, feet shoulder width apart, hinge from the hips, snap the hips forward. Go. If you've got a weight, you can hold the weight, or you can just hold your thumb if you don't want to lock the hands. Watch out you don't take out your back. You need to have your abs on and you need to squeeze your bum when you stand. Keep a flat back at the bottom of the move. Can you see that? I don't want to see your shoulders rounded. Stick the hips up, snap the hips under. You could just hinge and stand if you want. You should be feeling this in the glutes and the hamstrings. Next move coming up, I will only have a big Swiss ball for you in class. You're going to come down to the floor. So if you've got any type of ball at home, you can pop it between your feet. And then you put it in your hands and you open up. Then you come back up, put the ball in your feet and open up. Modified option is just sit-ups, okay? Or sit up and one leg tap. You can go harder without touching hands or feet down. Or you can touch them all down. Your workout, your core. You can just do a knee crunch at the top if you want. Or you can have your knees in if it hurts your hips. Don't fold the knees out. Just do a crunch. Alrighty, we are coming up and we're going to do bonus lunge or curtsy lunge. So feet squared in front, shoulder width apart, step back. Step on the blueberry and stand in, alternate. You can drop that back knee all the way down. If you want to see from the side, ball of the foot. So I want you, hips square, so it is the foot that turns, but the hips are still facing the front. You hinge the hips, pull back, drop down. You might not be able to get all the way to the floor. That's okay. This one you're feeling the glutes and the hammies. If you're feeling it in the knees, your knees need to come back behind the toes. You can use your thigh to push off if you want. Right, grapevine, two squats. So grapevine is a step behind, step, two squats, cross, 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 squat, squat. I'm going longer, so I've got room. Two squats. Two squats. Behind, cross, in front, wide. You can run it if you want. If it's too much, just do a step together. You can hear this isn't the original artist. Grace. Standing inner thigh crossover. So if you had a band, you could band up the ankles and cross over the inner thigh. You might need to hold on to something. We're going to work one leg only. Flex the foot. This hurts this ankle a little bit. PPL free music playing in the background. So you should be feeling it on this side. You can counterbalance the arms to stop you falling over. And you'll see I am slightly hinged forward with a nice flat back, chest lifted. Phew, that's a long minute. Did I start before we were supposed to start? That one hurts. Holy moly. Right, squat jumps, a stride one. So from here, you can jump wide and in, like you're jumping off a step at your start. Go, if you're not jumping, squat, step in, go. I'm gonna take the jump out for the first round. Hips come back. Hips back, drive in, step together, step out. Keep going, I'm assuming he's down a bit because I always end up blocking it. And then my video gets muted, even though it's PPL free. For some reason I'm feeling my hips this morning. Chest lifted, bum back, flat back. Last one, and rest. Okay, we're doing squat pulses. You ready? There's not really much an explanation on this one. Step wide in the squat, sit down and pulse. So we're gonna go one, two, three, and squeeze the bum, squeeze the belly. Go. One, two, three. If you want to be hardcore, you stay down the whole time. Pull your hips all the way back, like you're gonna sit on the couch. Right, push-ups. So we're going to do push-up, renegade row. You're going to do one push-up. We'll keep them triceps, okay? Come down.
Knees down, do your tricep push-up, and then pull up hands. So to lift, you need to have your hands directly under your shoulders. If it's too much lifting, you can do hot hands. It might be too much doing the lift on your back. If you feel it in your lower back, then keep your hands on the floor and just do the push-ups. If it is hard to get down, just do little pulses here. Chin off chest, elbows tucked into the ribs. Your elbows are supporting you. The palm of the elbow is forward and the elbow is coming back. Shoulders right over hands. Push up. Rest. Deadlifts. Up you come. So deadlift, shoulders back, chest up. Shake the legs. Hands come down to the shins. Squeeze in. So you've got a micro bend in the knee at the bottom of the move. Can you see here? Slight bend. I don't want you in a squat. Squeeze in. Breathe in. If you've got weights, you can hold weights in your hand. If you've only got heavy weights, they can come to the side. And down. You should be feeling that in the glutes and the hamstrings. I'm still battling with the glute that I pulled a couple of weeks ago. Still really sore. It's because I don't have my Lisa to fix me. I mean, I do. I just can't go to her. Squeeze. Alrighty. Mountain climbers. So we can do standing mountain climbers for the first time. If you want, you go all the way down to the floor. Standing mountain climbers, we are here. Or you can do one hand down or reach. Pull. Go. If you're on the floor and you want to do them from the get-go here, run. See from the side, the knee is coming up to belly button height. You just reach and pull, reach and pull. Feeling that in the hips. And rest. Right. Side lunge and bow. Alrighty. So you take your feet wide and you are going to take a bow as you side lunge. Here. And stand tall. If you want to, you can just have hands out and fold. Go. You can have hands on hips. When you bow forward, you need to have a flat back. Can you see that? Eyes forward. So you don't want to be dunking for apples. You want to be looking forward. Keep your head higher than your heart. Otherwise you'll get dizzy. You can decrease the range of motion in the side lunge if you want. Can you see that side lunge? Hinge, pull the hips back, bend the knee. The weight should be over the knee and the bent leg. Squats to shoulder press. I'm not using weights in this round. You can. Hey, Suzanne. Right. So, rack up your weights if you want. Sit into the squat. Drive up. Press up above the head. Biceps by the ears. Pull back. Flat back. Press. Breathe in. Exhale and press. So, look at your biomechanics. As you sit back, your knees are behind your toes. Can you see that lovely flat back? That's what I'm looking for. I do not want to see this. You are not a chicken pecking for food. Six seconds. I always seem to look at it when it's 7 seconds to go. Rest. Pepper steps. So, feet wide. You're just going to be running, lifting the knees up a little bit. Hips back. I'm going to go from the side. Go. There, can you see that positioning on the balls of your feet? Leave your hands. Pull the bellies in. Chest is lifted. Balls of the feet. Might help you moving around in a square. This one's a tough one. Chest lifted. Bed to sleep on. She's having none of the exercise, but she came in to have her photo taken. I'll put it up later. I want you guys taking photos of you working out, posting it on my Facebook page. If you're happy to, I'll send it through to Evanes Leisure so they can see that you're working if you are a member there. Rest. One round done, one round to go. Have some water. Oh. Right. Are you ready? Round two. We're gonna jog it out. Go. So, new day, new week, new mindset. We're going to be focusing on eating healthy this week and training, getting good sleep, going to bed early-ish. It's easy to just slip and slide. It's harder to climb back up. It's always easier going downhill. Huh? If only a jam donut made you lose weight. Okay. Ooh. Okay, so let's take this one up onto a calf raise instead of a stretch. So, feet shoulder width apart. I did say I was going to push against the wall, but I lied. Well, I changed my mind. Right, let's raise it up. You don't want me to sing. So you should be feeling your calves a little bit from the pepper steps. Feel that in my ankle. Joe's 50th, rolled my ankle. Still hurts. Hey Lorraine, you and me both. Ooh. Oh goodness. Right, swings, kettlebell swings. So, slice it up if you want with weights. You ready? Hips back, flat back. In. If you want, you can do a ski swing. So I'm going to ski swing this one. That's hips back, hands outside. Stand tall, stop the hands at the shoulders. Such easier without weights doing this one. press. Yachi. Alright, so we're going to go ball pass from foot to hand. So if you didn't want to come to the floor, this is your option. I forgot to show you on the last one. Okay, or a knee lift here. Alright, let's go down. I'm going to do single leg. Breathe out as you come up. Squeeze hips to ribs. Controlled move. Keep your head higher than your heart. You won't get dizzy. Here, in my face. Okay. Great mind, two squats. Pick up the pace a little bit. See in the snowy mountains. Alright, you ready? Great mind. Don't trip over your feet. You can add a hop. Keep your chest lifted, cross over. Okay, standing in a thigh. This side. Cross and lift. I'm not actually holding on to anything. Hinge forward a little bit. So if you can't get it in front, in case you keep catching your feet, just do the lift from the side. But I'm still hinged forward ever so slightly. This one just adds inner thigh. If you do the crossover and squeeze, it's inner thigh as well as outer. Pull the belly in. Don't let it hang out. Woo. Alrighty. Squat pulses. No, astride squat jumps. So you can jump in if you want. I'm going to try a few jumps. Otherwise, we'll go back to the walking side squats. You ready? You can walk it and then do a big jump and land in the squat. Or you can just keep jumping. Or you can walk it.
Great, squat pulses. Three pulses on a stand. Go. You can add the jump if you want. See how controlled that is? You don't have to. What I don't want you to do is stop, break the chain, and then go. So if you're not jumping, squeeze in and back. If you are jumping, try not to stop here because you jar your back. So if you are jumping, you come straight back down. You can rest the bottom here if you need it. Okay. 10 seconds. Oof. Down to the floor for push-ups. Oh, this is a nice stretch. Tricep push-ups, and you can pull the kind of renegade row if you want. Or tap a shoulder. Shoulder tap is easier on the back. Chin off chest. Hips forward, please, but not dropped. So this is a drop tip, we don't want that, and I don't want this. Okay, you can lift your feet. Chin up, chest, shoulders back down. Abs pulled in. Okay, mountain climbers, I think. Beautiful. You can do them standing, or you can do them on the floor here. Go. So, standing ones if you need it. You can add a jump if you want, or you can just pull two hands, or reach and pull for one. You choose. I'm going down. Shoulders over hands. You can bring knees to outside, or in, or both, or across. Out, in, cross, shoulders are on fire, keep going, keep going. Ooh, 8 seconds, come on, breathe. Thank goodness that's done, right? Up we get. Side lunge bow. Feet wide. Go. So I'm just bowing, touching the knee. You can have both hands, or you can be here. Hips come all the way back. Breathe in. Exhale. You could reach shoulder to inner thigh. It's the same bowing movement. What you don't want to do is dunk your head. Keep looking forward. Keep looking at me. Nice PPL free music today. Rest, great, squat, shoulder press. Third last move, how's it, Ali, back in? Whew. Rack up your weights if you've got them. Press. If you've got heavy weights, you could be doing a snatch. If you want, totally up to you. Stick to the shoulder press. If you know the move, you can do it. Eight seconds. Oh, God. Yeah, Right. Pepper steps, fast feet, bum back, chest up. Are you ready? Go. Ball of the feet. I'm going to turn. So let's go. Turn. 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 Chest lifted, bum back. Turn. 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 Back to the front. Done. Ooh. Hamstring curl and running. Good. Two, three, four, back. Hello. You're late. 20 burpees for you, Misty Moo. Hello, princess. Walk heels up. Oh, it is nice. And run. And heels. Hello, everybody. So, sorry I'm late. Fashionably late. Just here for the cool down. Keep going. Oh, hello, princess. Did you miss me? Yes, mommy. I came for the cool down. Hello, baby. Oh. 5 seconds.
Oh, this is nice and rich. Oh, yes, that's nice.
Best timing ever. All right, breathe in. Fully cutting here now. Did I miss one?
Oh well. Oh well.
I don't know which one I missed, so you've got one short. Aren't you lucky? I think it might have been deadlift. But that's okay. Breathe in. Exhale. Up. Exhale. And up. Exhale. Come into a side lunge and hold it. Oh, that's nice.
I'm all sweaty and you're just loving it. Turn, hip flexor stretch.
Hello. Hi. Say hi, my baby. Hello. Hello.
Straight leg. Other side. Side lunge. Turn it into hip flexor.
Everybody says hello to you. Straight leg stretch. So much hair cutting off her.
And come to the front. Head up. Round. Round. All the way up, chin to chest, roll it. Breathe in, exhale. Breathe in, exhale. And one more, hi.
Good, all done. We and Mr. Kid say bye. Sweaty cuddles. She doesn't want sweaty kisses. Do you want sweaty kisses? Hey. Oh, look. Can I have a kiss? Hey, let me have a kiss. You want kisses? She's like, no. All right. Have a good one. Cat hair. Right. See you guys on Wednesday. Normal time, half past 9. Bye.